And welcome to my dance studio and video channel. My name is Jessica Scarlett-May. I'm a fellow of the British Association of Teachers of Dancing and a former ISTD Imperial dance teacher and former school owner. I wasn't thrown out, by the way. So we're going to have a look at a nice quick step called the Tivoli Quick Step. And this was arranged by Jeff and Muriel Aldrin back in 1981. And it's a lovely quick step, and it offers one or two things within it that is beyond the dawn. So let's have a look at the dance and get started. So as usual, I move towards the camera. Initially, and it'll be leaders first. Okay, so let's have a look at the dance. So we're starting facing diagonal to wall, okay, in ballroom hold. So take ballroom hold, gents. There we go, close the hands. And we're starting left foot forward as in all sequence. And in fact, everything in my skill starts left foot forward. So we're going to do a walk natural turn backward lock into 1 to 3 of a chasse. So here we go, left foot forward, heel lead, walk forward, which becomes a side step, close your feet. So that's the end of the natural turn, backward lock step, starting left foot back, walk shoulders back, creates that locking action. Stepping left foot back for 1 to 3 of a chasse, which turns to face diagonal to centre. So left foot back underneath your body. Step close. So in my case, I'm facing my camera, which is facing diagonal to centre. Now we're going to do a body roll. Well, it is only two steps, the body roll. And this moves down the line of dance and pivots. There we go. Taking the weight into the left foot to side and slightly back to dance a progressive chasse, dancing right foot back, side close side, turn to face line of dance. So you're moving diagonal to centre here. You're in line with your partner to dance a progressive chasse, side close side and slightly forward, so that you're going to do your next step, which is a single walk, into a quick open reverse. So we step outside partner here, right foot forward, heel lead, down line of dance, and we start the quick open facing line of dance, pretend backing down to wall. This is three steps, and this is where you're going to lead the lady outside partner on the third step. So you're stepping left foot forward, heel lead, down the line of dance, right foot to side, so you've got this slight shoulder lead which helps the lady step outside partner, left foot back in CBMP. In other words, the lady stepped outside partner, and I have lowered there, but normally that step would only lower as the next step is taken. So we're stepping right foot back for hover, moving down to wall, but ending backing down to centre. So here we go, right foot back, type of hover movement there. She will step outside partner for an outside change, so she's moving past you this way as you step left foot back, keep this shoulder lead, and turn to face line of dance, where you are both in promenade. So we're both in promenade. We're going to move down line of dance for a standard chasse. Slow, quick, quick, slow. So that's what we're going to do. Right foot forward, slow, quick, quick, slow. Now the next movement brings the lady square with you. You don't turn square to the lady turns square to you. You have no body turn, but she will have turn. Okay, so you're stepping right foot forward for a walk in promenade, down line of dance, bringing a square with you as we move, that's so slow by the way, as we move diagonal to centre. Okay, so we're going to do a chasse, moving down to center, and we're going to finish with what they call a slow woodpecker according to the script. So we're moving side, close side, but we're body's facing down to wall. We keep that alignment, but we are moving diagonal to center. So we've got quick, quick, slow, and a woodpecker. Now, to me, that feels like a Fred Astaire movement, to be honest. And if I let go of my partner, I could throw my hands. But I don't let go of my partner. I keep that position, and I've actually tapped the foot behind. Okay? We're going to move for a tipsy, not a tipple, a tipsy, moving back down to wall, against line of dance, but keeping that alignment of facing down to wall, quick, quick, and it almost feels like a body roll, but it actually isn't a body roll, it's a softening of the leg. Before finishing, the dance, step close. And how do we start the dance? Left foot forward, starting left foot forward into a natural turn. Remember, if you can, try and keep your movements forward or back. The only end up as side steps in the natural turn at the end of the step. That's very important. So here we go. How do we start the dance? We started left foot forward, heel, leap, ballroom, hold, facing down to wall. Walk, natural turn. Think of that step as forward then to side, close your feet, backward lock, and so on. So it's a lovely dance. We do see it up and down the country still dance today, and it's one of my favourites, to be honest, simply because of that uniqueness with the body roll and that Fred Astaire type movement, the slow woodpecker that we move diagonal to centre, but we keep that alignment of facing down to wall. So we'll dance this once again. If you like these walkthroughs, why not support my page using my PayPal account, which is simple enough. Just put my full name in, Jessica Scarlett May, that's double T in Scarlett, May is in the month, at yahoo.com. Okay, thank you very much, gents. We'll walk through it once more. And we'll leave it for today, okay? You'll find a lot more variations with a competitive edge being demonstrated. And as soon as I get some new scripts for new dances, I will present them here. Okay, so make sure that you like and subscribe to the page, be it my Facebook or YouTube platforms. I'm also on Pinterest if you need to look at the dances if you're at a big event and you just want to go through the dance mentally by watching any of my videos. Thank you very much. Okay, so how did we start? That's it. Oh, left foot forward, yes. So we're in ballroom hold, gentlemen. Okay, fingers closed, no forks, only shovels or spades. And we're starting left foot forward, walk, natural turn. So it's a walk, natural turn, step, close. A backward lock, dancing left foot back, down line of dance. That shoulder lead helps her to dance the lockstep with you. Before you dance, a chasse, turn to face, diagonal to centre. And that's only three steps. So left foot back, step close, and you're up on your toes there. As we step right foot forward, down line of dance. In other words, it feels like a tipple chasse in some ways, but you've only done three steps. You're stepping right foot forward, down line of dance for a body roll. That's the one. Okay. Okay. You take your weight into your left foot and dance a progressive chasse, turn to face line of dance, which is right foot back in square with your partner, step close, left foot to side and slightly forward. Now my next movement is down line of dance and it's right foot forward. Okay, so walk into the quick open reverse. So you're stepping right foot forward and you're stepping outside partner before bringing the lady back in line for the first step of the quick open, which is counted slow, quick, quick. So you step down line of dance, you turn to side, which takes her outside partner for the third step. Okay, you're going to do a hover type movement, a back corte, I think, hover corte, I believe it's called. So stepping right foot back, moving down to wall, hovering before taking a replacement to side and side back. Lead the lady outside partner for an outside change. Okay, slow, quick, quick. There we go. We're now moving in promenade, both of us, for four steps. Right foot forward, slow, quick, quick, slow. Okay, you're going to bring the lady square for the next two steps. So you both step in promenade, and you finish in close hold. The man's alignment hasn't changed, but the lady's made a turn to face you. We're now moving diagonal to center. Okay, so we're going to dance side close side and a Fred Astaire type movement, which he calls slow woodpecker. So that's what we're doing. So we're in close hold, not in promenade. Step close, step there. There we go. We're going to keep this alignment and move down to wall gain sign of dance for a tipsy. Okay, so a tipsy is basically side close, so you're lifting onto your toes and almost a step with height, which lowers abruptly, before stepping side and close in ballroom hold to start the dance again, starting left foot forward. Thank you very much, gentlemen. That's the end of the Tivoli Quick Step.